afternoon, I'm Brian Pinhead, and these are the news. Day 4 of the Mad Nanny Crisis. Officials have identified the so-called Mad Nanny as 54-year-old Miriam Brunch, an employee of the highly regarded Miss Muffet Baby.
What happened?
Of course, the mouse mobile comes loaded with options: electric windows, 8-track, and cassette.
Max, got it?
Yeah, of course, no problem.
Just let me do the talking.
Who are you?
I am the Rake, and this is, Buckethead.
Ah, Buckethead. Oh, yeah, that's me.
I know.